I welcome you all with my love and respects. Let you all open all your three eyes.
Sarvam deham chinmayam hi jagadvapari bhavayet yugapannirvikalpena manasa paramhodayah. One should consciously cognize, keeping the mind beyond the movement of thoughts, free from any doubt or root cognitions, nirvikalpena manaha, that the whole body and even the whole universe indeed are simultaneously of the essence and nature of consciousness in the infinite space of oneness, chinmayam. Then the supreme awakening happens where one manifests the cosmic body. In this sutra, the truth of the cosmic body of Sadashiva is revealed by himself to Devi Adi Shakti. This sutra is a cosmic cognition, paribhavana, to be internalized and manifested by the power of initiation and Shaktipada with Sadashiva incarnate as Guru. Two powerful cosmic cognitions on yourself, Jiva and Jagat, emerge from this sutra. 1. The whole body, Sarvam Deham, is Chinmayam, the essence and nature of consciousness. Your body is filled with consciousness, who is Sadashiva. Yourself is Sadashiva, indeed. 2. The whole universe, Jagat, is also Chinmayam, the essence and nature of consciousness. Expand your cognition to the whole universe with its many planets, galaxies, and space, and beyond is all Sadashiva. Now, cognize simultaneously that the whole body, microcosm, and the cosmic body, macrocosm, which is the universe, are connected, and simultaneously they are in the infinite space of pure oneness with Sadashiva. With these powerful cognitions, let your mind go beyond the movements of thoughts in your inner space. Let your inner space be complete, free from any doubts or root cognitions, nirvikalpena manaha. By this, the supreme awakening will occur to the yogi. What is the awakening? By oneness with Sadashiva, the yogi will awaken his cosmic consciousness, the state and the powers of Sadashiva. This power manifestation will bring him direct experience of the cosmic body, and the yogi will be able to connect, see, feel anything existing in the cosmos. The microcosm will experience macrocosm, so the power of remote cosmic vision simply happens.